Welcome to Stockholm, welcome to Dance in Suisse. We had our premiere here last night with Rite of Spring and Untitled Black. It went very good. I'm very happy that Virve Suttinen invited us.
I'm absolutely thrilled that we can give our audiences the chance to see two great female choreographers with the fabulous company from Gothenburg.
Wonderful experience to see them dancing, and the mix with the light and the movements of the bodies and the mass movements and the single movements. And it's really very, very strong, very sensual and beautiful, beautiful. I was very touched.
Hello from Oslo. We're now in Dance in Suisse to present the world premiere of a new program that we haven't been performing so far, which is Untitled Black and Your Passion is Pure Joy to Me. We're going to have three performances and I'm very much looking forward to the audiences in Norway, here in Oslo and later on in Stavanger.
I love very much the movement style. It's like something generated from the inside of the dancers and move their limbs, and they moved in a very delicate way. For me, it was very, very special. The relationship with music and song, which was very close and then still kept some space for the dancers, who were very sensitive. I loved it.
I found the performance very interesting, first of all because of the very avant-garde expression. I love the costumes and the effects, the makeup and hair and everything.
The piece of Sharon Eyal looked like a contemporary ritual with a specific movement, looking more visual.
Hello and welcome to Stavanger, our last station on the summer tour, where we're going to present Untitled Black and Vorhofer in the Concert House. The Concert House has just been opened 9 months ago, so we're one of the first dance companies who are going to present their work here.